Hello, kids. You know who here again? I got an idea for this drawing from Luke, because Luke, he only likes cool stuff. And here's a pro tip for you kids that are more advanced artists. I made a faint pencil drawing of what I want my picture to look like, because with my eraser, I can move lines around, I can correct a mistake if I make one, I can decide to remove a bird or add a cloud. And then when I'm all done, when I apply my markers or my paint, then it's easier for me to see where the lines go. So that's something you can try. You can watch the video one time to make your pencil drawing, and then when you get it the way you want, watch it again to make your ink or your paint drawing. Well, here we go. I've got my markers from Guffey.